Hey fellow beauty finders, it's Mathias Allen, otherwise known as mathias4makeup on all social media. So I've had many comments from women in a certain age bracket here on my channel on some of my videos for mature women, and a lot of the comments, I won't say the majority, I will say maybe it's like half. You know, my audience is kind of split down the middle. Half of you really love the glam transformation, the kind of makeup for photographs or makeup for red carpet that I do on people like my mom, Linda. And the other half of you are kind of torn and you feel like being very judgmental and saying that there's no way that you would ever do this much makeup and there's too many products being used and can't you do an easy, simple makeup for getting out the door in 10 minutes? Well, I've heard you and I'm going to show you today, using my mom, Linda, as a model, a really quick and simple, easy, pretty, simple, beautiful, out-the-door makeup in 10 minutes, all right? So here it comes.
All right, so I'm gonna start on my mom, Linda's skin with the Perfect Prep Neutralizing Primer from Mally Beauty. Now this feels almost like a serum. It has a little bit of color correction in it, but basically it disappeared into the skin. So this would be great for women with not a lot of hyperpigmentation. Next, to give her a little bit more coverage, I'm gonna be using the IT Cosmetics CC Plus Cream. Now this I've used in a lot of my demos before. I love, love, love how this looks on the skin. It also has an SPF 50, which is amazing, and I put this on with a large brush from Sigma just to give a really beautiful finish. Next, I'm going in with two of the Urban Decay concealers. One is a peachy color corrector and the other is the concealer in a light beige shade. So I'm using the color corrector on the lid and then going directly on top of it with the concealer. The reason I'm doing this is because I want to teach you ladies that you don't have to kind of put one and then the other. If you really want to save time and you want to get out the door in 5 minutes, just mix those together. The pinky peach tones in the color corrector will actually help neutralize and make your concealer look more realistic and soft on your skin. Now, I like using a concealer brush because you can get closer under the lash line. Lastly, I'm gonna be setting this with the Makeup Forever Mist and Fix. This is a setting spray, not a hydrating spray, so this will keep your makeup on much longer. Lastly, I'm gonna show you the Viseart Theory Palettes. This is a highlighter, a blush, and a bronzer all in one. These are an amazing product so you can travel with. I'm using a little bit of the highlighter on the lid, taking a touch of the bronzer shade with a buffing shadow brush into the outer corners of the eyelid. And I'm doing that on both sides just to warm up the lid a little bit. And then I'm using just a touch of that kind of pinky apricot sheen blush right on the lid. Now look how pretty that looks. It's so soft, it's so easy to do. You don't need to put a ton of different eyeshadows if you want to get out the door. Mascara, of course, is very, very, very highly recommended. Then I'm using the Flesh Tone Lip Pencil from Kevin O'Quan. This is a really pretty neutral pinky color. It's great for women who are over 40 because it'll just add some vibrance to your lips. I'm just throwing on a really simple, easy to wear gloss. And then lastly, I'm going to go in with brows. This is from IT Cosmetics. It is a great brow pencil. It is very fine. I can get some really great little minuscule brow hairs placed on the lid, and she looks perfect. I mean, really, really, really perfect. So coming up in just a few short weeks, I'm gonna be taking the Viseart Theory Palettes and comparing them side by side with the brand new Anastasia Blush Trios. So I hope you guys are excited to see that and how it works on my mom's skin. Make sure your notifications are on so that you'll get alerted when that video comes out. Now, if it's your first time here on my channel and you have not seen one of my glam makeovers on my mom, Linda, please look down below in the description for a link to one of those videos or check out my entire playlist titled Makeup for Mature Women Over 40. I would love for you guys to let me know your thoughts. Now, if you want to book me for your own personal makeup mentoring or private seminar, you can do that here in Los Angeles by coming to my studio. Go to my website, mathias4makeup.com, for more information. If you're in another part of the country or the world, you can also book me online for a video conference where I can watch you face to face and give you my ideas of how to perfect your look.
Now, I also do a Facebook live stream, a Q&A, every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on my Facebook fan page. So I would love for you to subscribe to my Facebook live streams by clicking like on my Facebook page. And make sure you subscribe to me here on this channel by clicking on that subscribe tab right over there and making sure that you've clicked on that little bell down at the bottom so your notifications will go on when I post a brand new video. Now, I hope you'll stay with me here on my channel. If you go to my homepage, all of my 500 plus videos are categorized for you into different categories for eyes, cheeks, lips, and women over 40, and bridal, and drag. I have everything on my channel, so please check it out and click on one of these other two videos for you to enjoy before you go. All right, thanks for watching.